similar to this, but she had something in her heart, and she had it in her mind. She said, the doctor can't do me no good. The medicine can't do me no good. But if I can just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'll be made whole. And the Bible tell me that she came to Jesus. And when she got to Jesus, she leaned down and touched the hem of his garment. Well, Jesus said, with all of the people around, he said, somebody, they touched me. Jesus, 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 Mary, baby, Jesus. Are you going to say that somebody touched you with all of these people? He said, I felt the virtue when it left my body. Can I get a witness? And I'm in right here. He said, by faith, by faith, have made thee whole. I'm about to end. Some of you won't get to these seats when daddy come in, and you may not be able to touch his physical hand. But how many know you can touch him right now?
Say it again. I know it.
How many have got enough faith?
Yeah.
That if you can reach out your hand towards the mountain. Thank you.
boy or girl, be in Christ,
he is a new creature.
You are a new creature. Listen.
Old things are passed away.
All of those old things are passed away. You don't do them anymore. Nobody should be coming out here to go to the club. Nobody should be out here to see somebody else's spouse. That's old stuff. Nobody should be coming out here to go to the marijuana store. That's old stuff. But somebody should be out here to be a witness for Jehovah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
For if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Where I used to walk, I don't walk no more. The way I used to talk, I don't talk no more. The way I used to live, I don't live no more. See, treat your brother and sister right. If you're in Christ, you'll lift up clean and holy hands. If you are in Christ, you won't worry about this old world. If you are in Christ, my heart will see all things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. I got a new mind. The scriptures say, be renewed in the spirit of your mind, that you can prove what is that good and perfect acceptable will of God. Your mind gotta change. Can I carry you? Your heart has to change. Can I carry you? Will you let me carry you to Christ be formed in you? And when Christ get in you, when Christ take all your mind, when Christ take over your mind, you will be a new creature. You'll give God what he's looking for.
All the way out here.
you right now. Because the key man is on the mountain. And he said, let me carry you. He can't make it no easier than that. No matter how far down you may be. David Cunningham said, I can carry you. I can put you on the right path. But you gotta be willing to let me. You gotta be willing to let Daddy do it. He said, come on. Now is the time. Right there.
elders, pastors, missionaries, brothers, saints, our future.
Until Christ be formed in of the ones who make it. You say, I made it over. Come go with me. Let me carry you. Christ is the Messiah. Christ is the anointed one.
think about things, but my sister back on the East Coast, we had a funeral on Friday night, so we went to the funeral, and as she got off the plane, she was short of breath. Didn't know why, so she went and got herself checked out. No COVID, no flu, which she had probably about 3 weeks ago. So they checked her and they said she had a blood clot in her lungs. Now, I had blood clots. I'm still taking medicine myself. But I know with the help of Daddy, he's going to bring me through. And I had to call. I talked to her. I said, do you want me? I would tell Daddy how I am about it. Because I know Daddy can get a prayer through. Cutting him.
Oh, for the Lord. But you should have got him while he was near. The Bible says, seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he's near. Let the wicked forsake his way and the unrighteous his thought. How many are seeking now while he's near? So when they got there and they did see Jesus, when they saw him, they asked the question, Lord, where'd you come from? We've been looking for you. They came from all over the place. But Jesus told them, he said, you're looking for me, not because of miracles, but because you heard about those who ate the loaves of bread and the fish. But I'm here to tell you that I am the one that can give you the meat that not perish. And if you eat of this meat, you'll never die. What's your point, preacher? Many of us came from all over the country because we heard that LA this year was going to be hot. Come on and talk to me. We heard that the bands was going to be there. We heard that Daddy Cunningham was going to put us in the way. Can I get a witness here? We heard that our choir was going to sing. We heard our friend was going to be there. We heard it was going to be a good time. Look at the walls. It's full of people. But because of the good time, you came today. But how many? Gonna leave you. Can I get a witness? The preacher told you last night the good time is a quick fix. And once you have a good time, when you leave out the door, that good time is gone. And all you can do is talk about the good time you had. But how many can take this thing? And when you walk out the door, you still got daddy on the inside. Yeah! Yeah!